any questions at all for our panel of ghostwriters?
Yeah, I have a question for Tori Spelling.
Again, Tori Spelling is not here, as I already explained. Tori Spelling's ghostwriter is here. This is a ghostwriter convention. How do you not? Okay, next question.
Yeah, this is for the whole panel. What's your favorite kind of ghost to write for?
What? No, they don't write for ghosts. That's not... Why did I think this would be a good idea? Does anyone have an actual question for someone on this panel? An actual question or a gun so I can shoot myself?
Yeah, I got a question.
Oh, thank God.
My question is for Diane. Look, I'm sorry about all the stuff I said about you earlier. We can publish the book you wrote. You're obviously a better writer than I am, and I don't actually even really care what the world thinks about me anymore. I just hated reading that book because I hated feeling like that's how you saw me. Because I guess you know me better than anybody, and if you think that... I guess my question is, do you think it's too late for me?
What?
I mean, am I just doomed to be the person that I am? The person in that book? I mean, it's not too late for me, is it? It's not too late. Diane, I need you to tell me that it's not too late.
Bojack,
I need you to tell me that I'm a good person. I know that I can be selfish and narcissistic and self-destructive, but underneath all that, deep down, I'm a good person, and I need you to tell me that I'm good. Diane, tell me, please, Diane, tell me that I'm good.
Hey, aren't you the horse from Horsin' Around?